Why would I pay people who owe me money, whom aren't going to pay me back that money, to go out and waste money that isn't theirs for the sake of sexual arousal? These same people are guilty of treason, already convicted, as well as every crime underneath it. Murder, rape, etc., you name can't facilitate a new round of this because they're not going to be there. See, whenever they bought into this game, they already knew they weren't coming out. Why can't they do that in a jail cell?